Killer is terrorizing the normally sleepy streets of Salem.
This crude drawing of a bell has been left at the scene of several murders
over the
past few weeks.
Leading police to refer to the murderer as the Bell Killer.
We spoke with a public relations officer.
Authorities are asking anyone with any leads to contact the SPD's anonymous tip line.
The police have yet to attach any meaning or significance to it. Has become synonymous with the hysteria surrounding his murder.
You're saying there are no leads? No leads at all?
Grow up on the streets, you start thinking you're invincible. Nothing can touch you. You never really lose. Go to arrest some freak, find out you aren't as invincible as you thought.
What kind of name is Ronan?
That kid stole my wallet!
Time to make it official.
Ah, it hurts!
You steal my car, you pay the price.
Ronan O'Connor. You're under arrest for the assault and battery, Vincent Coulter.
Guilty on two counts of grand theft auto.
On the indictment of burglary.
Grand larceny and assault with a deadly weapon.
Let me take it.
I can't have my sister marrying some bum, right?
They do.
Oh, yeah, I do.
No. No, Julian. Stay with me, you hear me? Julia. No, stay with me! Stay with me!
Your family wore felonies like badges of honor. Now you think this new badge covers all that up? You're a fucking criminal.
You need to slow down, man. Right? This is crazy. I didn't know better. So you actually want to die.
Turn around. You're under arrest.
That. Stay where you are, dirtbag.
I'm coming back up.
You have the right to remain silent. Any cop you throw out of a window will hunt you down and kick your ass. Damn it. The knob ain't even moving, it's stuck. Watch it, lady. God. In my body, then maybe I'll wake up.
Someone had to hear that glass shatter.
I found you.
Oh my God. Julia. I thought I'd never see you again.
You look good.
I look better. God, I've missed you.
I would give anything to be there with you. For us to be together again, but...
But what? Not again, not you. If you're not here, where are you?
It's the other side of the bridge.
Bridge? What bridge?
Where you are is a prison. Or a bridge. It all depends on how you see it. Either way, where you are isn't safe. Do you hear me? We need to get you across the bridge. You need to move on.
Move on? Is that where you are?
Don't worry about me. Something about your life isn't finished yet. We don't have much time. Think. What about your life feels unresolved?
I don't know.
Figure that out. Now go.
No. Julia, you left me once and it destroyed me. Please, please don't leave me again.
We'll see each other again, love. Just save yourself.
No, Julia! Don't leave me, Julia! Damn it!
Hello? There's a man in the street outside the Regal Apartments bleeding. He's been shot. Send an ambulance.
He's not breathing.
My friend says he's not breathing.
I can't feel a pulse.
There's broken glass everywhere and a lot of blood.
Man. This is bad.
Yeah, I'll stay on the line until help arrives.
Hey, man. Can you hear me? Lady, please! Damn it.
Hey, you! Hey, can you hear me? Come back!
He's still warm.
What?
Hey, why did you run?
It gets old, giving counsel to the new ones. Don't take it personal.
Running through walls, making things appear, you look like you've been here a while. You must know how this place works, then.
Works? This place isn't hard to understand. Figure out your gifts, and maybe you won't get trapped here.
What do you mean, gifts?
Your strengths in life are stronger in death. They become powers here. Some powers unique, some common. Possession, influencing people, manipulating the more fragile of ghostly objects to appear or disappear.
Strengths become abilities.
I thought...
Door just hit me, but I'm passing through other stuff. What is it with this place? I thought I'd be able to walk through everything.
We can't enter the buildings the people of Salem have consecrated. Save through an opening. An open drawer, or a window. But once inside, walls and doors hold no power over us. You'll know the ghostly objects we can't pass through by their blue glow. It will all seem logical in due time.
Who are you? Looks like you've been here a while.
Me? I'm just someone like you. But hear me when I say this is no playground. You can rob yourself of your future, or others can do it for you.
What do you mean, others can steal my future?
Demons. They were once like us, but lost themselves. They can never move on now, and exist only to consume those lingering here. Those like us.
I getcha.
I'm sorry, I don't understand what you're talking about. How could I rob my own future?
You're here to resolve something. You don't resolve it, you don't leave. Don't worry, that's pretty common.
Common? That's crazy. So, I need to figure out who killed me and stop him. That's the way I can get out of here.
Well, best of luck to you.
Wait, there's more I need to know.
Be careful out there. You never know what's waiting around the corner.
Weird. Seeing your own body lying on the street. It's like looking in a mirror you don't want to see but can't turn away from. And that's when you realize you no longer know which one's real and which is the reflection.
Great idea, Baxter. Tamper with the evidence.
Backup. Who needs backup? You shouldn't have tried to be one of us. Man, you were one dumb son of a bitch. Sir?
Hey, Baxter, hey! Hey, just get back to taking them statements. Come on.
Yeah, I'm the stupid one.
But this is not your scene, Lieutenant. Just pay your respects and move on, please.
Yeah. Maybe it's not my scene. But it is my case. Tomorrow it'll be my case. And the next day. Until we catch him. You do well to remember that, Sergeant.
Look, I'm just following Captain's orders here. You know the procedure when a family member is... Yeah, well. Take all the time you need, LT.
I lost count of the times I wished you were dead. You do me a favor, Codman. Tell Julie I miss her.
She knows, Rex. She knows.
I need to find my killer's trail before it goes cold.
I need to get my eyes on Stuart's notepad. See what they've learned.
So did you see the man in the hood?
Yes. No, I saw him. He killed that man in the street.
I see. Look at all these people. He's got family. You know, so.
It'd be nice to know what they're talking about.
I gotta see if they found any leads that I don't already know about. Clues here have gotta tell me something.
Yeah.
Crazy. Ronan. Unbelievable.
I don't get it. What was he even doing here?
Asking for it. A witness called in saying he saw the bell killer enter a building.
If I could just get her to calm down, let her memory do its work.
Scene, would he?
I tell people and it's like they think I'm in some movie.
Thank you.
I saw it. That man in the hood. Outside. Looking up at the top apartment on the fourth floor, I think.
The killer came here for a reason. But what was it? There must have some clues. Except that's my way in, and it's closed.
I'm sure you saw the whole thing, and that makes you special.
All staring out the window. What good's that gonna do?
I think we've got enough nightmares to last us.
Oh!
Okay, folks. I need you to keep your distance from the scene here.
What happened up here?
I'm afraid that's still under investigation.
Hey, Broyles. You seen that little girl that lives here? If she turns up, you come find me. Got it?
Finish investigating before I go somewhere else.
Turn around. You're under arrest.
So that's what I walked in on. Was he after the girl? Where'd she go?
I don't know how this will end. The killer is an enigma to the police and a lurking shadow in my own life. If only I can keep Joy from harm, I would do anything, even push her away, if it meant pushing her to safety.
Should get this photo to Rex for that Amber Alert.
Dear, the church is always here to help.
Out the window. Gunned me down on the street and you didn't even check for witnesses? Like you're untouchable. That girl is my only lead. I need to find her.
Think of anything original to ask?
I still hate heights. If there's anything I can do, but sanctuary. A place where nothing bad can touch you. But you can never escape the questions. They follow you everywhere. Smell good.
It smells perfect. It smells like her.
So you just decided to help yourself to her closet, then?
No. The ones in her closet were too new. Besides, she knew someone had been in there. I waited until she threw them out. You know, I was always good at waiting and watching. Sometimes she would look around like she could feel me watching.
And if she caught you, then what? Your whole world would come crashing down.
Why? It never has in the past. I deal with her the way I dealt with the others. And then I move on to the next one.
Moving on in this place might be harder than you think.
Isn't there a clue about the church and the apartment?
Father, Salem, do you have anywhere that I could stay just for a little while?
Oh, of course, dear. The church is always here to help. I think we have an old attic you can stay in for as long as you like.
She's been staying in the attic? I better go check it out.
Save us from the dark trials to come. Save us from the shadow of the evil one. Save us from the dark trials to come.
Must be up there.
Seriously, now, do you call this a centerpiece?
I'm sorry, ma'am. The request form said it would be a Puritan-themed display. It wasn't a lot more specific.
Look at that. Just look at it.
Those air vents okay?
Oh, yes, sir. Just maintenance. These things are big enough for small animals to go on. Just have to make sure...
Shoot, Cat, get out of here.
Trapped in.
Well, what happens then?
You probably don't want to hear about it in the...
We go all the way to the Pilgrims. We settled in Salem in the 1600s. We invented Thanksgiving. I don't know, Angie. Brian is a lovely boy, but I worry about his family.
Well, his mother does seem to be a bit of a heartbeat, but Brian's worried.
There she is, finally.
Why do I always lose my keys when I need to leave?
How can I get through to her?
Possess me again. You have no right to.
I was murdered tracking that son of a bitch to your place. So why would he be looking for you?
That freak was probably looking for my mom. Not me. I'm a nobody. Invisible. My mom and I tried very hard to keep it that way. Not everybody wants to be noticed, you know.
For your mom. What does that mean?
She's like me, but she found a way to make a respectable living off of what we can do. Living that probably turned her into a target.
So where's your mom, kid?
Probably dead. She would never just leave me without saying a word. Never. I don't know where she is. I know the Bell Killer had something to do with her disappearance. Him showing up tonight just proves it.
If he killed her, why would he come back to her place?
I don't know.
Look, assuming the worst never helped no one. Why don't you live there?
All right. What were you...
Respectable living?
Yeah.
Have you ever seen my killer? You're not safe alone. You need someone watching over you. Us cops find missing people. I found you, and I can help you find your mom. Your problem is now my problem, too.
No way. Don't get me wrong. You saved my life, and... Okay, I can't pay that back, but... Your problems are your problems, and mine are mine. There they are. Good luck. You're gonna need it. Have a nice afterlife.
Wait a minute. Don't go yet. Just stop for a second, will you? We're on the same side. If your mother's involved, we need to work together.
Work together? What are you gonna do? You're dead. I'll handle it. Just leave me alone!
I bet she knows more. I can't let her get away. There's gotta be another way down.
Leaving so soon, dear?
Yeah, sorry. I'll be back. Don't wait up, Father.
Be careful out there, my child.
What's gotten into you?
Thank you.
them, Laura. They're dead. It's all my fault. Just fun. It was an accident. I didn't mean to hurt anyone. I can't even remember who.
Strange coming back here now, like this. A place I used as a crutch to get through the tough times when I found myself suddenly alone again. Funny how history repeats itself.
Now tonight was the first time he used a gun. This guy relies on close proximity. So remember, if you approach him, it gives him power.
But, sir, if we can't approach him, how do we arrest him?
Remember your training. He's a wanted cop killer now. You can shoot him on sight.
Bell Killer War Room.
Myself. Yes,
gotta remind myself. This killer's flesh and blood like all of us.
We should try what?
I wish I could say that's the weirdest thing I saw tonight.
Find that info about the missing tenants.
think I've learned all I can here. I better go find that witness.
Tell you anything, son. Not homicide.
I've only been in the department for 6 months. I just... Do cops get killed? A lot?
No, I wouldn't say it happened. I've been on the force nearly 20 years.
Hey, Baxter. You still relying on that wizard lady?
Not that we want it to happen more often.
I want to get out in the field someday, of course.
Murder changes the inner zealist.
Thank you.
Each one of these keys is a felony. Each one. You get that, right?
What were you in for?
It's too complicated to get into. Let's just say that I wasn't about to let some judge decide how to spend the rest of my life. That's my choice, so
right over there
I made
in that
it.
Cell.
Either way,
don't you have some
now,
other place you can keep me?
Shut up, man. Without all your crazy talk.
What? You too? There's another. Tell me you can't see this guy.
Someone get this guy to the bogey pin already.
We should try what?
Stolen keys. It's kind of incriminating, just the thought. Each one of these keys is...
keep going.
Mess with this. Everything here is so old and busted.
Don't stop.
Robinson's got the girl in the room right now.
I think she knows.
I will find out. Robinson seems like a gentleman, but he's got his methods of persuasion.
Yeah, he's a smooth one. My money's out here. Now's your chance.
Nice job, kid. We're almost there.
I don't need a cheerleader.
Hey, I got us this far, didn't I?
Got yourself killed, Mr. Bullet Holes. Hey,
kid.
Hate these things.
I can't get across there. You're gonna have to help me.
Well, can't you just fly over it?
Fly? I'm a ghost, not a plane, all right? And look, you need me to tell you which office is his.
Duh. Don't read any of my thoughts, or think anything creepy. Ugh, if this doesn't make us... Okay, man. Get out.
I got this.
Kid, hurry.
Are you trying to get caught? You're about as stealthy as a tornado.
Ugh, the desk was like that when we got here.
Yeah, I know.
How many places can you hide a book in one tiny little room?
Who knows? File against me.
Sure, take your time. No rush, I'm sure the book will bind itself.
All right, just calm down a second here. Cops don't hide things in plain sight. I just need to figure this out.
1. New message.
Can you check that voicemail message?
Okay.
Baxter, I told you, you're off the case. Now we need all the files and that psychic's book in my office, now.
Rex was still asking for the book, so it is probably still in here somewhere. Good.
Find that journal.
Better tell the girl.
I think I found it.
Show me.
There's a button on the side of the gun rack.
Yes, this is it.
Oh, please tell me you understand what all these symbols are.
Yes, some of them. That's weird. The last thing she wrote is he knows about me. Oh, God. That means he was after her.
You don't know that. Come on. We should move.
Okay, Ken.
apartment.
This place.
Bell killer.
Thought it would make up for all the crap he did when he was younger. Would make it right or better. Or maybe prove to the guys around here that he wasn't the guy they thought he was. Exactly what he thought, right? Here to tell you, that sort of bravery.
Can't get away that easy.
If you care about the case so much, find your own damn clue.
You won't find your mother without me.
What?
See, this is Julia's final resting place. Now it's just where her body is buried. Guess I'll be buried here soon. This is home to neither of us. Just the place for others to come and remember what they used to know.
You okay?
I don't know. I was so drunk. We both were. One minute her hands were all over me, the next, I'm in the water. By the time I got back up here, she was gone.
She pushed you?
No, nothing like that. Like I said, I had one too many and lost my balance. I just didn't expect to find her missing when I got back. Something must have scared her off.
Yeah, like your floating corpse.
What?
Forget it.
Leave me alone. Can't you see I'm looking for something?
Excuse me, but, do you see the police investigation here a few weeks back?
Not close up. I think there was something behind me, but I'm not sure. What are we missing? Maybe some combination of clues?
What do you know about the girl who washed up here?
This thing floated down the river by her body. Think it ended up in the bushes over there.
Pretty sure it was on the shoreline. Let's keep looking. Don't want to miss the clue.
Quit bothering me.
Dark in these bushes. Joy, I need your help getting something out of those bushes.
Okay. Can't you put some... Yep, still a whole lot of nothing.
I'm getting somewhere. I can't stop now.
She died. I better tell Joy. I should stay here until I'm done.
Such a tragedy. No one deserves that.
Body.
Thank you.
can't be that hard.
Then you get over here and try.
Okay. I know it's steel or iron or something.
Here we are in the oldest part of the graveyard.
Come on,
which was
buddy.
Founded in the 1660s.
Leave the poor girl alone.
Was that before or after the trials?
She and her investigative news team put me
did
on death row.
Did everyone hear that? This
now, hold
young
on
lady
a second.
Just asked if this happened
whatever you did put you on death row, not her.
Please, it if it wasn't for her, they wouldn't have found out.
So this
you should have seen the pride in her eyes
old.
As they put the bag
okay.
over my head
and
pumped me full of chemicals. She likes to pretend that it doesn't bother her, like she's stronger than that. But I know it does. I can see it when she sleeps.
So you're haunting her for the rest of her life?
No. I'm waiting for her death. And I want a front row seat. Then, we'll have a little talk.
I'm on your side. I just want to ask you a few questions.
Oh.
Why can every friggin' ghost teleport but me? I'm gonna have to figure this shit out.
Thank you.
Just hold on, will ya?
We are in Salem, Massachusetts. Now, because of the scary history of this town. But you can't say that on the show, man. People will laugh. Oh, hell. People come to the show, bro.
On your side. I'm trying to figure out who killed you. Yeah, I'm a cop. My God, you're not You're not trying to escape me. You want me to see something.
Contract? What did he mean by contract?
No. This is the memory of your murder. You're too young. You shouldn't see this.
His symbol. It must have meant something.
I heard screams and... It's good that you're okay.
Well, I'm still dead.
Tell me you found something.
Yeah, I did. Bell Killer drowned the girl in the lake, let her body float downriver.
My mother was right. This is a Bell Killer case. Did you find anything about my mom? Memory residue or something?
Sorry, kid. And it's a good thing you didn't see what he did to the girl. This guy is... He's sadistic. One weird thing is that he confronted the girl about a contract before he offed her.
Contract? I don't think I've seen anything about a contract. Wait. Another case, possible Bell Killer survivor. Iris Campbell. Diagnosed with paranoid schizophrenia, incoherent ramblings about persecution, and a contract.
Again. And where does it say where she is?
It just says Lux Aeterna. Is it a place?
Yeah. Lux Aeterna is a mental hospital.
Of course it is. Okay, ready to go?
Go on ahead. I need to visit someone here.
Oh. So I'll meet you at the hospital. Worst nightmare than this.
Mental hospitals. One place torture is considered for your own good. If their experiments ever succeed in restoring a person's sanity, they better hope it was at the expense of the person's memory. Ready? Relax, we're out of the graveyard.
And into Crazy Town? A big improvement. People who see things nobody else can see end up living here.
Not that crazy. Come on.
Okay. I'll help you get inside, but...
But what? Look, if we're gonna ask this girl Iris about this contract, the asking needs to be done by a living person, right?
Just remember who opens the door for you, tough guy.
Yeah, yeah. All right, kid. You're up. And just find a way to get Iris's room number.
Hi. I need your help. I'm looking for a friend.
Visiting hours are over.
Right. But she was with the cops.
Then go talk to the cops.
See, I did, and they said that she was a danger to herself, and...
I can't help you.
All right. Just need to stall her, okay? We have to figure out what her weaknesses are. Maybe these things on her desk will help us.
He's most likely a man.
Find it quick, Joy. She's scheduled for electroshock.
All right, kid. Coast is clear.
Iris is due for shock therapy in 15 minutes.
Like, fry your brain shock therapy? Oh, shit.
Oh, shit is right. Let's get moving.
Another camera. Get on it.
thing to understand about Mrs. Gwynn is that her father was to be a wild man. Any kind of anger, but particularly male anger.
Up again, kid. I need to possess you to get past this crap.
Nope. Ugh, I hate that.
Or you can just go on. Totally alone in here.
Ugh, fine.
You know what these hands are?
Lost souls, I guess? Just seems like the opposite of moving on. Or at least the opposite of moving on you're trying to do.
No.
Thank you.
Nobody knows. I mean, we're just talking here.
There's no two.
Cause.
Don't call her that to touch you.
All right, fine. You go see what our comatose witness has to offer. Somehow. All right. Let's see if anything here can tell me what the hell is going on with this girl. These things for, like, art therapy or something?
No. Blue. Blue eyes. Cold as death.
Who had blue eyes? And death? What does that mean?
Blue eyes. Wolf eyes. Blue stare.
Just run. Just run. Just run. Go. Leave her alone.
Iris's life, but paid with her own. Bell killer's going after young girls.
Well, what was it? What'd you see?
Poor kid. Her sister freed her when they were about to be scorched, but she couldn't return the favor.
Leave us alone!
Are you okay?
It's Rose.
She has flames.
She was possessed.
I told you to stay back!
Who are you? I'm Joy. You don't belong in this place.
Orderlies.
Crap, I'm so dead!
All right, Iris could be the answer to everything. Help her, help her! Come on, she's coming with us.
No! You're not taking her!
You want the orderlies to shock her? She stays here. You want her to be safe outside? She comes with us. It's up to you. Over here, in those shadows there. Coast is clear.
Why do my worst nightmares keep getting way worse?
Okay, let's figure this out.
Thought I would never see this again.
Aye. So what do you know about this contract?
Nothing.
Come on.
It doesn't make sense.
So he just asked you if you knew about a contract?
He didn't ask. He wanted us to admit to it. Admit to having a contract with demons.
Demons?
We did nothing to him. He had no reason to go after us the way he did.
The way he did. He drowns one girl and burns another. And where have I seen that stake before? Fitting for an investigation about a serial killer. All these murders have whipped this town into a frenzy. Now it all leads here to a gala celebrating a time when Salem found itself swept up in another whirlwind of hysteria.
Sorry, tomorrow tickets will go on sale to the general public. Tonight is a special members only event.
Gather round and bear witness to the righteous proceedings of a trial of a most heinous nature. Now you, good woman.
Best of bearing the spawn of the devil?
I did only mean it as a term of anger, that my own daughter would thus accuse me in my grief.
And young Ruth Putnam, your own daughter, has testified to this court that you did take from her. And she began to have pains on the belly and bled.
I know it's not as bad as some of the things in here, but wouldn't it?
The time is upon us, Abigail Williams!
No!
You scourge of Salem! It is time to pay for your sin!
So it wasn't really a form of execution. But someone still got killed by this.
Yep.
So, what's the point of this?
You were trying to get people to talk.
Confess, witch. Confess. Or covenant, a demonic contract with the dark forces.
There were children accusing their own parents.
Yeah, I mean, if it's here, I guess it's...
So the Bell Killer used torture devices like this to kill his victims. Why kill them like witches?
Did you see all those police lights?
Thank you.
I should have told you to follow me, then maybe you would have stayed at the church. Just keep an eye out for security cameras and alarms.
Thanks for the tip, but this isn't even my first break-in today.
I need you to lift up this painting. Targeting mediums because he thinks they're witches? That's insane. Who do I know that's interested in mediums? Baxter. Baxter involved in this? He dropped the case when he was demoted.
All right, found the killer's symbol. We got a suspect to look into. We're almost there.
And not one step closer to finding my mom.
Like I said, the world doesn't need another whiner.
You know what? Screw you. You don't understand.
Don't understand? My wife was murdered 3 years ago. She got to float up into the white light, and I got stuck here in this place with some bitchy teen.
Ugh.
Cops and criminals get used to red and blue flashing lights. Even after you get numb to them, sometimes they still chill your bones. You can get that feeling that this time, they mean something personal. Thank God you're okay.
No, Joy, don't! Damn it!
Lieutenant, caught her sneaking up the side staircase. Says she's a friend of the priest.
Where's Father McCauley? Is he all right?
Just put her in my car. I want to interview her myself. Can somebody remind Broyles that the door's not gonna watch itself?
Yes, sir.
It's a simple question, please!
Take it easy on her.
Hey, anybody find Baxter yet?
Nope. Went to the station, drove by his place, nothing. You know, there's definitely something wrong here.
I mean, honestly, have you ever seen anything like this?
Half this stuff feels like a goddamn riddle.
I don't know. I just seem so demented.
Demented. I gotta find this crime scene before they cart away all the evidence.
Thank you.
stayed at the hospital, she'd still be alive.
Don't hold too tight to what's keeping you here. Just remember, this wasn't your fault.
I'm sorry. What else did he do here?
Lady, you still with us? You just stopped talking.
Running away. That's who he's after. Not the rest of us.
We have cocktails already.
Okay, all right, everyone, let's get this picture. We've got to get to the reception now. Everybody,
please, let me through.
Hey.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Is she all right?
Oh.
Hey, wait, slow down.
Let me go. Let me go. He's here.
Look, you need to back off.
I got him.
These weren't normal Bell Killer murders. These people were just in the way. He was after Iris. I wonder if there's more evidence in Joy's room. For Joy. Damn it.
I don't think she's the most ideal roommate. A little rough around the edges, but I'm sure you like the room, and in time you'll both get along really well.
Don't worry, I can get along with most anyone.
Excellent. Well, this is the room. Here we are.
Father? What's wrong?
Go! Go!
Looking for Joy, but took out Iris instead. This is a friggin' dead end.
So where's Baxter? If he's not here, he's got some explaining to do.
Well, what about you? You see anything? Easy, it's your old buddy Ronan. What the hell was that? killer dropped something in the vent. Thanks for the help. Killer's hideout. I need to get to Judgment House.
Do some ghost thing and get me out of this. Come on.
Trust me. You're better off this way. The killer was after you.
Oh. What happened in there?
He didn't suffer.
You're lying.
He died protecting innocent people. That's all you need to know.
Died because of me.
Hey. You know, pleading insanity isn't going to help you much on two counts of trespassing and failing to escape. So you can drop the crazy act, all right?
Rex, man, give her a break.
You have anything to say for yourself? No? That's what I thought. We'll figure out what to do with you at the station.
Why does this keep happening to me?
Joy, tell him what we found. They need to know it all. You gotta find a way to convince him.
Where are you going?
Killer left a clue about the ancient mansion we saw at the museum. Tell Rex about that, too. It's probably the killer's place.
Okay, I'll try.
I always heard this place was such an interesting museum back in its heyday. Now it's just a place propped up by rusty nails and rumors. A place you wouldn't dare your worst enemy to go into. Alright, there it is, Judgment House. Huh. Maybe this abandoned place isn't so abandoned after all. I hate it when I'm right.
Holy shit. Look at all this crap. What is this? Oh, fresh paint. This one's just been done.
The witch who flew from her own mother. Herself a witch, herself in flight. She'll meet her death like so many other, and leave both realms this very night. Oh no. Decades apart. Is this a string of copycats? A conspiracy? What else did you hide in this house, you freak? What was that? Thank you.
Oh my God, Baxter? I should have been the one that stopped you.
Ronan? What the hell's going on?
You sick bastard. Why'd you do it? Why'd you bring back the witch trials and kill all those innocent girls?
You think I'm the bell killer? Are you insane? I've never killed anyone. You gotta help me. What is this place? We gotta get out of here.
Oh, we gotta get out of here. So, who killed you?
The bell killer, you idiot.
Where's the killer?
No idea.
What were you doing here?
Following a lead.
Do you know where Cassandra is? Is she still alive? Cassandra ever bring up her daughter?
Wouldn't shut up about her. We looked for Joy for days, but it was too risky. Cassandra has been begging me to track Joy down, but I haven't found her yet.
You're not gonna believe this. Joy's been helping me tonight. Get back to Cassandra. Make sure she's still safe and bring her back to the station.
What are we gonna do?
I'm gonna quickly check out the cellar and come up with a plan. I hope.
But you know your guilt, and cannot deny your punishment is due. But you know your guilt, and cannot deny your punishment is due.
shit. If Rex is missing, it could be going down right now. Where'd you take Joy, you asshole? Her death, where she was killed. The gallows at the museum. Hang on, kid. I'm on my way. Deserves to be murdered. And when the psycho trying to kill someone pretends there's some grand justice behind it, that just makes it all the more twisted.
Time is upon us, Abigail Williams.
No.
You scourge of Salem. It is time to pay for your sins.
This can't be happening. You want to use memories against me? Two can play at that game.
The truth about your death, but I still don't know the truth about mine. Did you use Rex to kill me?
Rex was my most influential. The most respected, the most feared official in town. Of course I did.
Rex have done it. Rose's killer had blue eyes.
I didn't use the same killer for every murder.
Baxter. Why did you kill Baxter?
I eventually kill all the killers I use. The ones who get close to the truth.
I wasn't close to the truth in the apartment. I wasn't one of your killers. Why did I have to die? I wouldn't. I wouldn't. How could I? You made me kill her.
Side, sometimes obvious, sometimes not. If we're lucky, we keep our dark side hidden. By law, Rex was a killer. But the law doesn't always see the truth. Fortunately, Joy did. And she would never press charges. She might even help Rex cover his tracks. One thing's for certain. She's a better person than I was at that age. A kid who deserves forgiveness. She's paid her dues. And committing a few small crimes searching for your mom, well, even the coldest cops would forgive those. Hasn't been a Bell Killer murder since the night Abigail met her final end. But the case never officially closed. But memories fade, time heals. With luck, Salem will move on and find peace. Death repays debts, my father always said. Forever I believe that. But truth be told, this life ain't over until you're honest about what you owe. Set everything right. Settle your debts. Only then can you move on.
Ronan?